Managed to get you a new one.
Yeah!
But before I give it to you, you have to promise to take better care of him.
Okay.
Better than the ones that you destroyed before.
I promise.
A moon bear for my moon bear.
I'm almost ready, Kathy. Give me 5 minutes to get into my wetsuit.
Don't overdo it, honey. School and work never stops. Just pace yourself.
No, I know. I just lost track of time. Plus the subject matter. Fascinating.
Father like daughter, I guess. Promise?
Yes.
Just 15 minutes from the new campus.
We must have earned a free loyalty relocation at this point.
Lizzie, another one of these seasons and this entire area will be a desert.
Can we just hold off until the kids are done with school and I actually finish a residency for once?
I'm just trying to keep us safe.
Honey, the kids have a dad that commutes to the moon. Safe means something else to them. I want to give them just a bit of normalcy, okay?
Gross!
Mummies and daddies are allowed to do this.
Breaking news as we go live to the southern border of Colorado in the United States, where fighting has erupted between refugees and border troops. President Van Zandt has denounced the violence, stating that...
Weren't you going to go snorkeling with Claire?
Okay, let's go, Kathy!
Spectacular dive, honey.
Thanks.
Such an athlete.
I think I pulled something.
We're taking Moonbear snorkeling.
Yes.
I know, Dad, don't worry. Come on. Okay, bye, Dad. Love you.
Better get us in the water quick before Dad catches you.
Come on.
Kathy, what did I say?
But Moonbear wants to go snorkeling too.
Bring me the bear, you little troublemaker.
No.
I swear, you get this cheekiness from your mother.
Come on, Kathy, jump in.
I'm going to get you out of there now, okay? Come on.
Dad!
It's all right, I'm here. Okay. Ayla. AC unit 7633-R. Ownership transfer authorization 170544. Isaac Johansson. Say your name, darling.
Kathy Johansson.
Whatever happens, you must keep Ayla close to you at all times. Never let her out of your sight, all right? That's okay. I've got you. Listen, we must be very quiet, okay?
No.
Just listen to me. We have to go. We have to go. How are your legs? Can you walk?
Where's Moonbear?
We don't have time for that now, darling.
I want Moonbear.
I think it's somewhere in this room. Be quick.
Found it.
Great. Now come to me. I need your help, Moonbear. There's a button on the other side of the room. When it turns on, I need you to press it, okay?
Okay.
Now, Moonbear. Time to go. Stay low, darling. Don't let them see you. Okay, let's go. Okay, listen carefully, darling. In the room on the other side of the vent up there is Ace.
Rose's Ace?
Yes, we need to take him with us and get him back to her.
Ace likes me best. After Rosa.
Absolutely. That's why I need you to climb up there and call him over to you. Quietly.
Okay.
To abandon Earth?
Let's tell the team we've got the Lunar Council AC in our hands. We need to see more of these holograms.
Ace! Ace! It's me! Hi! Follow me.
ASC unit number 67354-N. Initiate transfer protocol. Lunar Council override. Isaac Johansson. Code 170544.
Dad, Ace isn't like this.
It's okay. He doesn't know we're taking him back to see Rosa. Isaac Johansson. We've got to hurry. They're probably looking for us now.
Dad, my legs hurt.
Come, I'll carry you. I need to get that door open. Follow me, quick.
Sorry. What do you think, Ayla? Reckon we'll get a few more months out of this relic? Yeah, me neither. Your butt is starting to hurt from the car seat. You're welcome to come up here and help me.
No, I'm good. Besides, I wouldn't be much help anyway.
You're right. You wouldn't.
Listen, MPD systems are for nerds.
Okay, bro. Just be honest. You're feeling too threatened by me and my super brain.
That super brain of yours still needs to be chaperoned to every MPD dish by a senior staff member like me. Remember?
Wait, did you finally admit that you're old?
Whatever.
Anyway, I'm nearly done. Just have to cut out some plating that's obstructing the beam's waveguide. Can you let Moonhub know the dish is ready to receive?
Already did. Don't forget to hook the stream points back up to the receivers.
Mm-hmm. Got it. Alright, now let's get the stream points hooked up and then we're done. Let me hook up these stream points and I'll be right there. Thank you. people cope before stream tech? Must have been a mess of cables snaking around entire living rooms.
I remember it well. Good times.
Okay, just gotta find the receiver point to connect it to. This is the third site I've had to hook up to a stream point. These dishes shouldn't be running on emergency power.
Yeah, along with everything else in this place.
These smaller cast grain antennae can't withstand another thermal shock. Not with the prolonged power traffic that's passing through them.
You realize no one understands what you're saying, right?
Come on, even you know what a cyclotron wave rectifier is.
Okay, now you're just making up words. Hop on.
Are we still doing drinks after this?
Claire almost choked me to death last week for giving me beer.
Wuss.
Listen, your sister might not be big, but when it's something that concerns you, that woman can kill a lion with her bare hands.
So, that's a yes on the drinks. Hello?
Hold on. I got a message that I've been asked to go to Maria right away. Apparently for some classified emergency meeting.
Maria? Well, that must be really serious. Can I tag along?
No.
You only have to smuggle me past security, and then once I'm in, I'll just...
No.
Fine.
I know that file.
Claire? You going to that meeting at Maria's?
That meeting you're not invited to? Yeah.
Please, Claire, if you just let me through security, then I'll just, you know...
I really have to go. Perhaps you can phone Brian about it.
I'll just hear about it later. It's fine.
Stop.
Is it?
It is. Just let the grown-ups handle this secret meeting first.
Okay. That was uncalled for.
Just wanted to make sure you're not still gonna try anything dumb to get in.
I won't.
Don't even think about it.
Uh-huh. All right. Let's go find another way into Maria's office. That's called lying, Ayla. Let's go.
Thank you.
museum. Yeah, we can cut through here to Maria's. Might be fun to have a look around too. Not been here in ages. Looks like no one has.
Microwave power technology is a revolutionary form of energy absorption and distribution. The Lunar MPT, along with the 42 Earth-based MPT receivers, helped stop the growing energy crisis of the 2030s.
MPTs, my jam. I got absolutely fascinated by it when I saw my dad working on it every day. He really saved this planet when he designed this.
After the Great Blackout catapulted the Earth back into an energy crisis, Claire Johansson, Maria Gonzalez, and Rolf Robertson undertook Mission Fortuna, a manned rocket mission to discover the blackout's cause. Robertson, under the guise of Johansson and Gonzalez, refueled and reconnected the MPT dish.
Claire really had such a big hand in reviving the WSA. WSA really is trying their best to help our world with our energy needs. I'm sure we'll get to help the entire population someday. I'm fine.
By the Lunar Council members sometime before the Great Blackout, Project Outward saw the evacuation of nearly all Moonbase residents on board three large spacefaring vessels known as ARCs. The location of the traitorous council members, as well as the rest of the Moonbase crew, remains unknown.
My dad designed and built most of the ARCs that they used, like almost everything else here at the WSA. It was supposed to be an escape plan for the colony if something ever went wrong. Ayla, give that door a try and see if we get lucky. Well, worth a try. Oh, hi, Mark.
to change these.
I look nothing like that anymore. Are you joking? You look so good still.
Thanks, I try.
You? Trying anything? Yeah, right. I meant that, like,
thanks.
You never have to
come on, Alex.
Try. Are you headed to Maria's office?
No, why?
Oh, I'm just going the same way, so. Hey, I was just looking at a few of the Mission Fortuna exhibits on my way over here.
That's good.
How long were you actually stationed on the moon?
I was on the space station, mostly.
Ah, right. Yeah, that's why I never saw you on the surface, I guess.
I saw you.
Oh, really?
When I did software upgrades for Rose's ASE.
Oh, yeah, ACE.
No, ASE.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I mean, I named it ACE because I didn't get that ASE was an acronym, so I just kept calling it ACE, and Rosa would just start doing that too. It's kind of a confusing name, I guess.
Right.
Yours is named Alex, right?
Where are you headed to?
Wait, you didn't answer my question yet.
Question?
About how long you were stationed on the moon.
You want the years with the forced cryosleep or without?
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
I really just need to get to the meeting, Kat.
I just wanted to apologize for what happened with my dad. I know he didn't mean what he did. I think that's why he tried to save you on the moon.
Save me? Your dad did not... Kathy, I don't want to be disrespectful, but what your dad and the Lunar Council did, they left us here to rot. They committed the worst crimes imaginable against humankind and our planet. They deserve to be punished for what they've done.
Am I interrupting something?
No?
No.
Thanks to an entire backlog of precedents, I know not to be surprised to see you here.
I made it this far. You might as well just let
no.
me.
No.
Maria's gonna be on video.
No.
Okay, I bet you guys rehearse that.
We totally did.
Run it, boy.
I like being a rebel. Let's go.
6 years.
What?
On the moon. It was 6 years. I'm sorry I didn't answer your question earlier.
Right. Thanks.